Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today I will show you how to make robots. So let's start. Requirements: level 15-25, intelligence skill and unlocked robotist perk. First we need to go to Vooz. It's a town located at the bottom left corner in map. The town is located at 3.0. After we get to the city, we need to find the colonel. He can be found near the park tank. Talk to him to start the quest. After finished talking with the colonel, talk to him again to get a convict as follower. We will get a convict as a follower, which is essential for the quest. He has 4 stats, so we should be careful as he can die fast. Talk to the colonel again to get 1 more follower. Now we have to extract the tank parts. To extract the parts, bring the convicts to the damaged tanks found in the wasteland. The first one is near the Arab settlement. 4.2 in map. When you collect the parts, the convict will change his appearance. This convict should be brought back to the colonel safely. Now let's head to the next damaged tank location. Next we need to go to the map just right of Silasila. We can find the damaged tank to the top right corner of the map. 5.3 location in map. After the two convicts have collected the tank parts, we should bring them to the colonel in Vooz safely. We successfully extract parts from 2 pre-war tanks. Now we should deliver it to the colonel. Talk to the colonel to give him the extracted parts. Talk to him again to get more convicts. In total, we need to collect 5 tank parts to complete the quest. The next damaged tank can be found in the drive-in cinema. It is located to the top left corner of the map, just above the Arab settlement. We need to be careful here because of the Skoyos that roam here. It's best to carry a gun with you to protect the convicts and yourself. Here we find the damaged tank near to the damaged cars. .3 location in map. The next location is near the electric pole. Top right corner of the map, left of the slave vendor camp. .2 location in map. Now we have to bring the convicts back to Booze. We can buy a ticket in towns to fast travel to Booze for safety of the convicts. It will cost 4,000 chips for one safe travel. We deliver the extracted tank parts safely to the colonel. Now only one more tank part is left to be extracted. This area is dangerous as it is the bandit's forest outpost. 5.1 location in map. I have my gun equipped for my defense and to protect the convicts. The bandit forest outpost is marked as green dot in mini map. We should be extra careful here as coyotes may also roam here. The final tank is parked near the bandits' camp. Be prepared for a fight here. Now we head back to Booze with the last tank part. We deliver the final parts to the colonel and finish the first quest. Talk to the colonel for the next quest. The colonel gives us a targeting device. Never lose this item as it is essential for the quest. Next we have to go to the bunker located in 2.2. The bunker is located in the top right corner of the 2.2 map north of the slave merchant camp. There are zombies roaming near the area. We have to place the targeting device in the bunker entrance door. We place the device and wait for the door to blow up. The explosion alerts the nearby zombies. After taking them down, we enter the bunker. We manage to blow up the door and enter the bunker. Now we have to go to the automated assistant robot dispenser. The robots here are deadly. It's best to bring a friend along with you for support. Here we find the machine. We need to find the password to make the machine work. The password is obtained from a note in a folding desk. The desk is located in this room. The robots may block your path most of the time. We acquire the password. Now we have to go back to the machine and unlock it with the password. you get the automated assistant bots from the dispenser. After that, we have to go to the far left top corner of the area. Here we find another entrance. But it's locked and proper clearance is needed to get access. After that, go to the old pre-war server along with your assistant bot. It's located in this room. Now we have to kill 10 AA3 robots. They spawn mostly near this area. You can kill the robots while your assistant bot tanks for you. After that, go back to the second entrance and unlock the door. Now we enter the area where we can craft robots. Kill the robots and collect their parts. We find the workbench to craft robot in the room till the end of the hall we entered through the second entrance. I have collected most of the parts one need to craft two robots. You can see craft recipes of different robots. Now delete the assistant bot and craft your favorite robot. Here I crafted ATX-80. Now destroy the other assistant bot and craft a new robot. I crafted 2 TX-80 robots. This is the most useful and common robot the players use. With these you can easily advance in levels. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back. subscribe for more Omega Vanitas content.